Firefighters say they had a lot of trouble getting enough water to fight this fire. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith looked into that.
The amount of water firefighters poured onto SK pallets may be equal to the entire borough's daily consumption, up to 400,000 gallons.
So we probably used one day's worth of water in about, you know, 3 hours.
And although there are several hydrants like this one nearby, the Marietta fire chief says this is the only one crews could use.
If we hit more than two hydrants in a system, you're just completing the system and you're pulling from one hydrant to the other.
A problem he faces at almost every fire in Marietta. But the Columbia Water Company, which serves Marietta, says it's a problem everywhere and one firefighters just have to deal with.
No water system in the U.S. is built to fight fires. It's built to provide drinking water to people.
Firefighters eventually had to spread out to get enough water. This hydrant next to Sheets is about a mile and a half away.
And that's the way you're going to maximize flow, by getting and pulling water from different points.
20 tankers came in to help. In the end, the fire was out and no one was hurt. In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
SK Pallets does back up to the Susquehanna River, but crews would have had to put their lines over railroad tracks to get to the water.